Hello students, welcome to the Happy Learning video. Today, we are going to learn about the scientific classification of snail fields and its benefits. My name is Tia Wulansari. I'm from Biology Education of Tanjungpura University. Indonesia has been recorded there are three types of gondang snails, that is Pila impulacea, Pila polita, and Pila scutata. But here we're only discuss about the first type, that is Pila impulacea. Is the biggest freshwater snails. The size of its shells can reach height 100 mm with 100 mm diameter. This snail is native to Java and lives in freshwater of lowlands, lakes, ponds, marshes, irrigation rocks, and in paddy fields. These snails included into kingdom animals, phylum mollusk, and class gastropods. While for the complete classification are kingdom animals, phylum mollusk, class gastropods, family Impulariidae, ordo Impularion, genus Pila, and species Pila impulacea. In some place in Indonesia and mainly in Southeast Asia, these snails and other types can be used as food. Other than that, these snails also has been recorded as host between the nematode swarms Casuarium breed in humans. It is since here that snails plays an important role in human well-being. Nevertheless, research on Pila snails in Indonesia is still not much done. Snails of this type have many benefits. These snails have a fairly high nutritional content, such as energy, protein, carbohydrates, purpose, and vitamins that are good for health. So here there are some benefits of the snails. Number 1. Snails as a source of calcium milk substitute. Milk is one calcium, but among us, there are who do not like milk and even allergic to milk. Our body desperately needs calcium intake for bone growth and bone density, as well as maintenance of teeth, nervous system, blood circulation, and heart health, even skin. For those who cannot consume milk, can try to consume snails as milk substitute. It stores about 217 mg of calcium in 100 grams of snail's meat. This is equivalent to a glass of milk. And then number 2. Control cholesterol by consuming snail's meat. Snail's meat able to be a bad cholesterol controller because because of the omega-9 content. Besides omega-9, also supports immune function and heart health. Finally, snail's meat are rich in vitamins. Snails contain high enough with vitamins, which dominate are vitamins A, vitamins E, niacin, and folate. Vitamin A good for eyes, vitamin E good for cell regeneration and hairy skin. Niacin plays a role in the metabolism of carbohydrates in generating energy, and folate good for pregnant women so that her baby is not disabled. Okay students, there are some benefits of snail's meat and many more benefits of snail's meat. Well, now you know a bit more about the scientific classification of snail's fields and its benefits. So, goodbye, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video.